So we'll see you tomorrow. So we'll see you tomorrow.
Then no dinner tonight. Then no dinner tonight.
We are leaving tonight. We are leaving tonight.
You want to live to see tomorrow, right? You want to live to see tomorrow, right?
It was a pretty hot show tonight. It was a pretty hot show tonight.
Carol moved her stuff out today. Carol moved her stuff out today.
You and your husband were together 9 years. You and your husband were together 9 years.
So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow? So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow?
Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together. Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together.
오늘 여러분들과 같이 공부해 볼 내용은요, 바로 뭐냐면 투로 시작하는, 투로 시작하는 여러 가지 발음들입니다. 자, 그럼 시작해 볼까요? 여러분들, 자, 오늘의 영어를 뭐라고 해요? 오늘은 today라고 하죠, 그렇죠? 내일은 뭐라고요? tomorrow? 아, 그죠? 오늘 밤은 뭐라고요? tonight이라고 하죠? 그죠? 그 다음 우리 함께를 뭐라고요? together. 이렇게 하죠. 그죠? 이렇게 to로 시작하는, 발음 중에서 여러분들이 좀 주의해야 될 그런 발음들이 있어서 제가 정리를 좀 해드릴까 합니다. 일단은요, 오늘이라는 발음. 자, 보세요. to하고 이제 day가 있잖아요. day라는 거 다 알고 있죠? day, day, day. 그리고 to라는 거 할 때 today라고 너무 강하게 today 하지 마세요. to라는 것은 강세가 day보다는 약합니다. 강세가 약할 때는요, 그러면 모음을요, 약간 부드럽게, 힘없이 해주는 게 좋습니다. 우리가 요걸 보통 쉬어 사운드라고 하거든요. 쉬어 사운드. 아마 그 제 예전 영상도 보시면 아마 그거에 대해서 정리가 다 되어 있습니다. 그래서 그냥 편안하게 T는 T 사운드니까 T, 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 T. 약하게 T, T, T. 그냥 편안하게 T. Today, today. today 하시면 돼요. today, 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 today. 그래서 어때요? to에서 약간 점 찍고 today에서 올려차 today, 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 today 이런 식으로요.
today, today. Carol moved your stuff out 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 today.
그다음에 오늘 밤이죠. 오늘 밤 어떻게 하면 될까요? 마찬가지예요. night 해서 tonight. tonight, tonight. 그쵸? to에서 찍어요, 살짝. t, t, t. 약하게. 힘 없죠? t. night에서 강세하니까 tonight, tonight, tonight. 됐어요?
then no dinner tonight. then no dinner tonight. then no dinner tonight. then no dinner tonight. then no dinner tonight.
we are leaving tonight. we are leaving tonight. we are leaving tonight. we are leaving tonight. we are leaving tonight.
내일은 뭐라고요? tomorrow 가죠? tomorrow. 보세요. T, t, tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow. 강세를 집어넣을 때는 t, tomorrow, 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 tomorrow.
So we'll see you tomorrow. So we'll see you tomorrow. So we'll see you tomorrow. So we'll see you tomorrow. So we'll see you tomorrow.
그 다음 거 이제 보면 together 있잖아요. together, together 하지 말고요. T, 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 together, 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 together. 이렇게 발음을 하면 되겠습니다.
Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together. Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together. Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together. Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together. Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together. Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together.
사실 이게 보통 일반적으로 이제 발음하는 건데요. 우리가 영화나 미드나 듣다 보면요, 사실 이게 더 빨리 발음이 돼서 today가 t 발음까지 무너지는 경우가 있어요. 그래서 today, 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 today. 그래서 약간 t가 d 발음이 들려서 today, today, today. 그 다음에 tomorrow가 tomorrow, 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 tomorrow. 약간 d나 니은 사운드 tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow 이렇게 들릴 수도 있어요.
So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow? So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow? So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow? So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow? So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow? So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow?
Tonight도 the night, the night, the night, the night. See the night, see tomorrow.
It was a pretty hot show tonight. 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 It was a pretty hot show tonight.
You and your husband were together 9 years. 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 You and your husband were together 9 years.
You know, speaking like that, you know, try up today, tonight, tomorrow, together. You can say, 이렇게 하고 발음하시면 됩니다. 굳이 다른 친구들이 see tomorrow 한다고 해서 여러분들도 see tomorrow 이렇게 할 필요는 없겠다라는 거예요. 그냥 see tomorrow, see tomorrow, see tomorrow, see tomorrow 하시면 돼요. 물론 자연스럽게 여러분들이 see tomorrow가 나오면 그러면 모르겠습니다. 근데 억지로 이제 원어민들하고 이제 원어민들이 이제 흘려 말하는 거거든요. 어찌 보면요. 정확하게 말하지 않고 그와 같은 걸 굳이 막 따라할 필요는 없다고 저는 생각을 해요. 뭐 여튼 제가 오늘 배웠던 영상 준비한 거 가지고 쭉 한번 다시 한번 보도록 하고 연습 좀 해보세요. 자 그럼 우리 또 다음 시간에 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Bye bye.
So we'll see you tomorrow. So we'll see you tomorrow.
Then no dinner tonight. Then no dinner tonight.
We are leaving tonight. We are leaving tonight.
You want to live to see tomorrow, right? You want to live to see tomorrow, right?
It was a pretty hot show tonight. It was a pretty hot show tonight.
Carol moved her stuff out today. Carol moved her stuff out today.
You and your husband were together 9 years. You and your husband were together 9 years.
So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow? So you excited about a trip to San Francisco tomorrow?
Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together. Men and women work together, learn together, and socialize together.